இளவரசி. She debuted in Tamil movie Valve Mayam in 1982. She predominantly appeared in Tamil, Malayalam, Telugu, Kannada and Hindi movies. She debuted in Malayalam movie named Oru Kochu Swapnam. In Telugu movie Aledika, she appeared as Radha. She was one of the leading actress in 1980s. She also acted in TV series in Telugu and Malayalam language. She won Nandi Award for Best Supporting Actress for the Telugu movie Sahadu Manishi in the year 1980.